regards to, you know, what sort of directives or orders that HCA has from the Hamilton Public Health. What we do have is a directive that classifying the well as a small drinking water system. That document has been released publicly. And as such, it has to comply with various requirements, including testing of the water. So we do have that directive.